Gentlemen, we had a phone call last night from Bryan Adams saying, is there any room for us on the show? And I'll bring Mel C along. It's a true story. Let's find out more. Here's Mel C and Bryan Adams. Yeah! Canada, our mother Canada.
Looks like Canada in here.
It does look like a bit of a log cabin.
Thanks.
Does it make you feel at home?
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah, you like this?
Yeah. Everyone like it?
Yeah. It's our winter feel. So, look, we got a phone call last night. This is a true story. We had a phone call in the office saying, is there any room for you on the show? Well, of course, there's always room for you on the show.
Well, thanks, Chris.
But what happened?
Well, we actually rehearsed this a few times acoustically and thought it was really cool, and we thought we'd try it today.
And you decided last night?
We actually decided way before.
We wanted to do it for ages because, like, we just thought it was such a waste that no one ever heard it acoustic.
Right.
You know, because it's had loads of airplay, thank you.
No problem at all.
And, you know...
This is pain. Sorry.
It's a great song, but, you know, acoustically, nobody would have got the chance to hear it, so we thought, who better to do it for, and that's you.
Oh, thank you very much.
A lovely show.
Pardon?
We were going to send you a tape.
Yeah,
we
did.
But just to play here.
Yeah.
Thanks. Well, we're going to hear it in the bar in a moment, but can you do us a favour next time? Can you tell us on Tuesday when we have the meeting?
We'll bear that in mind.
OK, all right. No, it's nice to have you both here. Now, because you've had a busy week, because you had your birthday.
I did.
You had your birthday. 25 years old. Happy birthday, little man. Not so little anymore. So what does one of the most successful women in the world get for her birthday?
What did I get?
Yeah. What?
I can't remember. Well, you see, the thing is, when your birthday is really near Christmas, everyone's like, that, mate. Oh, your Christmas and your birthday present are combined. No. Yeah, I got a few things.
Did you?
Yeah.
Well, we've got a little prezzy for you. Yeah, happy birthday, for your 25th birthday.
You.
We've got a little prezzy here. We've got your 100 quid. Go and get yourself a top.
You get to a certain age, no, you want some money.
Yeah, exactly. Little kids, when you got a fiver, is it? Look, yeah, I've got some money.
Yeah.
So you get yourself a top, love.
Yeah.
And Bryan, not to leave you out, of course, because I know it's not your birthday now.
Can I have something?
Yeah, we've got you two tickets for the bar for next week's TFI.
Top present.
But I know that I asked you about this. I said if we could get you a present, what would it be? And this is your idea.
I wanted. I know everyone's going to agree as well. Rasta on casters.
Yeah. Okay, he wants the return of the Rasta on casters, ladies and gentlemen. So, especially for Bryan, here is the Rasta on casters.
Yeah. Irie Bryan, Irie Mel, you want me back? Well, here I am. Because everything I do it for you. Yeah.
For you, happy birthday. Now, listen, do you think you'll do more for yourself after your 25th birthday, professionally or privately, than you did before your 25th birthday? Because it's quite a seminal point, isn't it?
Quite a personal question.
Well, no, not very personal aspects, but, you know, you're professionally...
Because I'm so young and I've been lucky enough to do so much.
Could you do any more?
Yes.
You think so?
Definitely, because I think, you know, no matter how much you achieve, and, you know, you'd probably agree with this, I think everyone would, you've got to strive for more, haven't you?
But would you do that more in your private life or your professional life?
Which way would you go?
Would you turn left or right?
At the moment, I'm still professional.
Professional, OK. Yeah. And, of course, this is where this new marriage has come from.
Yes.
Now, who asked who out, as far as singing goes?
I asked her out.
Did you ask her out?
Yeah. As a gent would.
How did it happen?
What, the date or the... No, I just phoned her up. We met in L.A. at a hotel, and I thought she'd be the right person to sing on the song.
And you said yes straight away. Had you heard the song?
No.
I hadn't even heard the song. But, I mean, you can't, you know, pass up a chance like that. I was so flattered.
Yeah?
Sweet.
Which now is such a great...
And it's turned out great, hasn't it? Were you a bit worried? Because he's a proper rock and roller.
I know.
You know, you're a pop star and a great pop star, but Mr. Rock and Roll over there.
No, but as soon as I heard the song, I mean, I said yes straight away anyway. I thought, well, it's going to be great if it's Bryan. And then I heard the song and I just thought, well, I mean, everyone loves the song, do you know what I mean? I just thought, I've got to do that.
OK, now, could you, do you know his part? Could he sing your part? Could you sing his part?
I've never tried, but it should be able to.
Tonight wouldn't be the right time to do that.
All right, well, maybe we'll actually buy next week.
Next week, can be each other.
If you
I've got two tickets.
Yeah, well, I know you for the bar. if you did get married, if you took it a step, I know we've just gone quantum leap. If you did get married, what would be your worst point that Bryan would have to look out for?
My worst point?
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm a bit. What's the word? You know, Monica in French. She's all a bit like everything's got to be like.
Fastidious.
Yeah. Fastidious. Yeah. Fastidious. Like yes.
Okay, that's
maybe
you.
Maybe that. Yeah.
What about you, Bryan?
Well, she keeps insisting that I wear her clothes.
Oh, baby! All right, well, look, it's time for a special bar performance. Now, you've done this twice already this afternoon.
Can I have a drink first, though?
You can have some water, my
Thanks.
Friend.
That's
or would you like some tea? Would you like a bit of tea?
No, water's fine.
Okay. Would you like to hear this?
Yeah!
This is fantastic. Okay,
Let's
the full version, the full Baby, when you're gone, oh baby, when you're gone. Pray silence, please.
All right, ready?
I'm in love. Days go on and on, and the nights just seem so long. Even food don't taste that good. Drinking, doing what it should. Things just feel so wrong. Baby, when you're gone. Oh, baby, when you're gone. Just feel so right.